Canned food is
all we have here.
Hey, walkers over there.
Follow me. Let's head that way.
People here in Henderson are terrified. They know as much as we do. Clearly, there's no stopping this. The military instituted martial law, and part of the city has been quarantined, but it doesn't seem to be helping. The infection just keeps spreading. The dead wash ashore and rise up and attack like wounded animals. The soldiers try to put them down, but there are so many. They have no idea what's happening either. They're getting conflicting orders. No one seems to know who's in charge. It's crazy. People are desperate, and I'm really afraid. Most of the soldiers are so young. They're as terrified as everyone else. I'm here with a group of survivors hiding out here in an abandoned store. Hoping that the army will send in reinforcements and finally get the upper hand.
This Lord Henderson's house. May have had his some style.
Need my bullets in!
You know, you were gone a long time. I was beginning to worry. So, half for you, plus whatever you found in the safe, if you want it. Let's trade. I need some diamonds. Can you help me?
Copa said it.
Good. If you find any diamonds, bring them to me. If you find more diamonds, bring them to me. If you find more diamonds, bring them to me right away. If you find more diamonds...
you, man!
If you find more diamonds, bring them to me right away.
Must be the sea market. Looks like when the levees went down.
Walker!
Everybody in town came through here. Families with kids, teenagers. It's getting better.
Company Factor! Fucking die! I thought I was in shape.
This Lord Henderson's house. May I have some style?
Look out for that walker!